Hi, this is Dr. B. Let's do the PCl4 minus Lewis structure. Phosphorus has 5 valence electrons, chlorine has 7, but we have 4 chlorines, and we have this negative sign up here. That means it's an ion, and that means that we have an extra valence electron, so we need to add the extra valence electron here. 5 plus 28 is 33, plus 1 is 34 valence electrons. We'll put the phosphorus at the center, and then we can put the chlorines around the outside here. Let's start by connecting each of the chlorines to the phosphoruses, the chemical bond, and each of these is 2 valence electrons. So we've used 8 valence electrons so far. Now, we'll start going around the outside and putting valence electrons on the chlorines to give them 8, or an octet. So we have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, and 32. That means we have 2 more, and all of the chlorines have octets. So let's stick those last 2 right here on the phosphorus in the center. So at this point, all of the chlorines have 8 valence electrons. And we're counting that there. These lines count as 2. So each one has 2, 4, 6, 8. So they have octets. The phosphorus has more than 8. It has 10 valence electrons, but that's okay because phosphorus is in period 3, or row 3 of the periodic table, and it can have more than 8 valence electrons. So we've used all of our valence electrons, our structure is good, so this is the Lewis structure for PCl4-. You could check the formal charges if you want, you'd see that they would be 0, and that makes this the best Lewis structure for PCl4-. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.